I have been asked to pray for you, for us, and I've been asked to pray for those who made the decision which has negatively impacted so many thousands of people in this city. What you will find about my prayer is that I don't discriminate.